so that you can taste more for me. Mommy, go on, yeah. You can taste more for me. Something happened that shocked me. A young man, vibrant young man, he has been hustling and bustling and struggling for life. Nothing he has not put his hand in doing. Apart from bad things, he has been putting his hand in good things. Still, no way for him. Everything have just been going upside down. One day he realized that it's Satan that is causing it. The young man with his wisdom went to the market. He went to a shop called Fit Affairs. He went to buy shoes. He bought a very big boot that Satan, I must match you to death. He started stomping and stampling on the Satan. Anywhere he goes, he dedicates 2 nights to matching Satan. That night he matched and matched and matched. Hey! My brethren, I'm on this one. Oh, you think she more? I'm on this one. One and one, oh, this she more? Daddy, go and wear your shoe so that you can dance your money for me. Mommy, go and wear your shoe. You can dance your money for me. Show more than costa, than costa. Daddy, go and wear your shoe so that you can dance your money for me. Mommy, go and wear your shoe. You can dance your money for me.